Junkfoodtaster.com, emphasis. Ja. Ja. Which means simply yes. And it's Chester. And it's 45% fat. Okay. Yeah, it's made in Germany. Alright. It's a very robust packaging here. So, inside this bag there are the Chester slices. So, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 such. It's packed in a foil. Now we have the cheese slice inside. It's very I think this is like stuff you could do on the burger. The fast food. It's called Schmelzkäse, which means melting cheese, if you translate it directly. No, it's not a pleasure to eat this. I dislike it. Probably very good on a burger, but eating this straight, I guess, is a fail. Alright, and this brand here is from a German supermarket called Rewurm. You can buy it only there, but Chester, I guess, can be bought everywhere.